everyone, I'm Krista Seiden, Analytics Advocate here at Google, and today I'm joined by Dan Stone, who's a Product Manager on Google Analytics. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
Today, Dan is going to tell us about system segments in Google Analytics, or as more commonly known as out-of-the-box segments in Google Analytics. With that, I'm going to hand it over to Dan.
Thanks, Krista. All right, so navigating to pretty much any report in Google Analytics, you'll see towards the top of the report an All Users tab. And you can either click on this directly or click Add Segment to access the segmentation interface. From here, you'll see on the left a couple different tabs of your existing segments. By default, it shows you all segments you have. To access the system segments, click on the System tab on the left, and you'll see all of the pre-created segment definitions that you have access to in your analytics account. And you can hover over these to get a sense of what the definition is before you apply them. Then you just choose what you like and click Apply, and that will apply them to your report. And if you want to change or edit the definitions later on, you can always click this dropdown, copy, and then actually modify the definitions. There you go, system segments.
Thanks so much for showing us that, Dan. These are really important and really useful for you as an analyst because we've already determined things like new versus returning users and mobile or desktop visitors right there out of the box for you. So there you go, system segments in Google Analytics.